Sydney, be there.
Margaret Rutledge speaking.
Host.
So how'd you know you'd find me here?
I just, you know...
Oh, man, is it Glory? Oh, I bet she's mad at me.
I don't think this is...
It's just, you know, I mean, I came to the docks, and then I saw my dad's sub pull in. And then I ran into Sydney. Oh, God, that is a long story, but this has been the most interesting 12 hours of my...
Mine too.
What?
Take a look at this.
Wow. It's like some sort of, like, microcommunicator or something.
You guessed it.
Where'd you get it?
I was working on Barrack Spike. It was hidden in the air down.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
So how does this thing work?
Frog the blink, you see?
A carnival night?
No. It's more like a games night. The Atwater and Adams Amusement Extravaganza. Right in my own room. We're gonna have games, prizes, maybe refreshments.
And an admission fee at the door.
Yeah. We should put out flyers. We'll invite all our friends.
Bring cash. No credit cards accepted.
Everyone will have a good time.
And we'll score the funding for our project.
It's really smart.
Yeah, Saja here is going to be a resident fortune teller.
Hey, psychic.
And we can run games. How about a Wheel of Fortune?
Darts.
Basketball. Shoot.
I could run a kissing booth.
Oh, no you don't.
Why not?
Because I'd end up spending all our profits. Actually, we thought maybe you could run the cash register and do some decorating.
Okay.
Hey, doesn't Sydney have an old slot machine?
Yeah, that's a good idea. You could ask her to borrow it.
Sydney? I don't know. She's been acting pretty strange lately.
Tell her it's for a good cause.
Yeah.
Right, I forgot. The only cause Sydney believes in is...
Sydney.
Who could it be? Oh, my gosh. It's Sydney.
Mother!
Can I join you?
Well, please do. Oh, Sydney, I haven't seen you smile like this for so long. You know, you look just like my mother when you do.
I thought the Cold War was over.
Yeah, well, you'd never know it from the looks of this thing. We should get rid of this. I mean, I don't want my dad wondering why I have some high-tech micro-communicator device.
What are we doing with this anyway?
Well, we're getting rid of it fast. Where's Barrack now?
He was out late last night, so he's probably bagging some Z's.
Yeah, well, if he freaked over a couple of rocks, imagine what he'd do with this.
He'll explode if he thinks we did this.
Yeah. Just graffiti.
Right.
Jimmy, if you're not back in an hour...
You want to synchronize watches?
Funny. Just be careful, okay?
I'll be all right.
Say, who needs poetry when you have poetry in motion?
Oh, Chandler.
mean, it's going to be the best. It's going to be great. Listen, we push in, we get close, and...
Sweetheart, I want to talk to you about last night.
You do?
Mm-hmm. What you did had an enormous effect on my campaign.
It did?
Because of your, well, your optimism, I went right back into that fundraising party and I charmed the votes out of them. I did.
Oh, well, it was nothing.
Nothing. Today, the Rutledge for Mayor camp has, well, I'd say quite a few more campers, and it's all because of you.
I'm glad I could help.
Only a Rutledge can really help another Rutledge. I wanted to talk to you to thank you for this last night, but you know how exhausting wheeling and dealing can be.
Well, of course.
Mm-hmm. So, so what were you up to?
Glory!
Oh, hi, Glory.
Sorry, Mayor Rutledge. This isn't a good time.
Oh, no.
No, it's perfect time.
Yeah, it is, actually. It's a perfect time. I have to be off to City Hall, so fine. Hi, Sydney. Thank you. For being a Rutledge. Bye, Glory.
Bye, Mayor.
You saved me.
Well, actually, I'm here for a favor.
A favor? A favor. Okay.
I know you've been busy with the campaign committee.
Yes. I mean, no. I mean, I'm never too busy for a friend. Especially you.
It's not exactly for me.
Who is it for?
See, JT and Neil are having a small party.
Uh-huh.
And they, I mean we, were wondering if we could borrow your slot machine.
Sure. No problem.
Really? Thank you, Sydney. JT and Neil will be so happy.
Oh, wait. Now I need a favor from you.
Of course. What?
Give Garrett a message.
Oh, no. Where'd he go? Great. No bike. What do I do now?